And just for fun, here is the Shrek, the final chapter, McDonald's Happy Meal, Gingy, Wave 1 and Wave 2. Yes, out here in Manila, there are two waves for the Shrek Happy Meal toys. I've only gotten Gingy. I didn't bother getting the other characters because I didn't get a Gingy figure in the previous Shrek movies. And out here in Manila, at least, the Gingy figure is really the one that's being sought after by a lot of the patrons of McDonald's. He's a kind of cute guy, interesting character in the movie, but I guess one of the more popular ones because he is the gingerbread boy, gingerbread man, I suppose, gingerbread man turned warrior. So let's begin with the Wave 1 Gingy. There's an on and off switch on the back, which you turn it on, and if you pull the arms, he has some sound bites. I mean, all the figures that have been released for the McDonald's Happy Meal for Shrek, the final chapter, the features are really just sound bites, not really the accessories. But that's pretty cool. I mean, if you're a big fan of the movie, you probably want to get the figures. For Wave 2 of Gingy, again, there's a switch at the back for sound bites. And the way it works is he comes with his sort of gladiator suit with his lollipop weapon molded into it, and there's a peg right here. There's a hole, well, sort of a button on one of his buttons, gumdrop buttons, and you sort of fit, once you fit in the outfit, and he says something, and then once you take it off,
he says, "Take him off, man."
That's what he says. Interesting. Interesting twist on the figure from just having a tugging motion for sound bites. Now it's a very interactive, playable sort of feature. But again, you know, I've always been a big fan of the McDonald's Happy Meal toys, and clearly the new Shrek toys are evidence that they are a lot better than some of the other toys released by the fast food joints here in Manila. Like, if you're from Manila, I'm sure you know that Jollibee is a major competitor of McDonald's, and Jollibee just comes up with just the most horrible kiddie meal toys. I mean, they're not even toys, they're sort of useful stuff like tumblers, coasters, or pencil cases, or tags, or pens, pen holders, school stuff, really useful stuff for kids that have the face or the picture of the character stamped on them. I mean, kids won't really appreciate those useful stuff. Kids want the useless plastic toys that they can play with, and which after a few months will just accumulate dust on the shelf. I mean, right? So I think in that department, kiddie meal toys, Happy Meal toys, McDonald's just beats Jollibee. So there you go, the Shrek final chapter, McDonald's Happy Meal, Gingy, Wave 1 and Wave 2 figures. I hope this video has been helpful to some of you who've been interested or just plain curious about the latest Shrek Happy Meal toys. Thanks for watching.